Hi everybody, it's Jason from Collaborative Mathematics again, and this is challenge video number 3. The Collaborative Mathematics blog here is still very experimental, and so this video will be a little shorter, the challenge is a little smaller, and we'll see what the response is like. Here's the challenge. We're going to count on our fingers, but we're going to do it in an unconventional way. It starts like usual. We'll start on your thumb with 1, and then count like you do, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? You can see me. But then we're gonna turn around and go back. We'll keep counting, but we're gonna go back the other direction. So I'll start again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then turn around again. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and do you see how this works? That we'll just keep turning around and going back the other way, but we're going to continue counting. And the question is, which finger are you on when you count the number 1,000? So that's it. That's the core challenge this week. It's shorter than usual, in part because I'd like to see what the response is like to a slightly shorter challenge, but also because I'd kind of like people to keep thinking about challenge video number 2. There's a lot that's in there to be curious about, and I'm hoping that maybe we'll get some other videos about challenge number 2. If you've thought about challenge video number 2 and this multiply and flip concept, and you haven't responded with your thoughts and observations, I would encourage you to do so, because there's still some cool stuff to think about there. So there you go. Check us out online. We're at collaborativemathematics.org. And from there, you can find us on Facebook and Twitter and YouTube. And I look forward to seeing what happens next. Have fun.